Hello students, we start our chapter decimal. In that chapter, today we take word problems using decimal. In last period also we learned the word problem in addition using decimal. Today we take word problem using decimal in subtraction. Look at the board. Here I write one question, that is, in an oil can there was 56.35 liter or 56.35 liter of oil and 24.15 liter of oil was taken for a party. Listen again. In an oil can there was 56.35 liter. Look at here. 56.35 liter of oil. Okay. And 24.15 liter of oil was taken for the party. Then how much oil is left on the can? So that is a word problem. So we just using wording. First we write here oil in the can. How much oil in that can? 56.35 liter. Okay. And oil taken for party. How many? 24.15 liter. So we just subtract that. That 24.15 liter we just subtract on which number? 56.35 liter. Okay. So look at here. 56.35 liter minus 24.15 liter. Look at here. We just do their subtraction in rough. That is a simple subtraction. That liter. 5 minus 5. 0. 3 minus 1. 2. Then 8.5. 6 minus 4, 2 and 5 minus 2, 3 means 32.20 liter. So we just write here 32.20 liter. So we can say that 32.20 liter of oil is left in the can. Okay, so that is a word problem using decimal. Okay, so in your page number 45, formative assessment 6, there are some examples depending on that word problems using decimal. So you have to solve that. Okay, thank you.